is Daisy. So, today's video, guys, ay merong isang special na pangyayaring ginagawa ngayon ni Cathy. Ayan. Kasi ngayon po ay nangingitlog na siya. At nakaka-surprise lang kasi araw niya ginawa ang pangingitlog. Kasi sa mga nababasa ko, kasi turtle naman yun. Yung mga sea turtle na nangingitlog sila sa madaling araw. Pero ito nakaka-surprise, eh, after lunch siya nangingitlog. So, eto guys, panoorin niyo po kung paano siya mangitlog. Actually, hinabol ko lang taga itong video na ito nung tinawag ako na asawa ko, nangingitlog si Cathy. So, ito na guys, panoorin natin siya. Sendede guys, oke.
Kastano ada juga,
kastano. Oh, wait lang. He is covering na.
Toprak na mo?
Evet, back. Ama bitani, I want to take off the one on your pouch. You can... The other one. The other one. Take it out. Dikatit yung yumurta. Okay. You can get that.
Don't you try there?
Uh-huh.
After I don't know what happened, change the place. That's why I don't know. I'm just thinking.
Look at, get the one stone on the arca. You can't move. He is trying to put a lot of soil on the egg to protect the the eggs. How many months before the baby become a baby pala the egg?
Ma'am, keep back pa kalam siya yung mga bago.
We need to research about that. It's enough, Ibo. Ay, Cathy, you already covered it. Grabe naman yan. Enough yan. He is trying to... Look at the foot. Look at the way he want to... I always said he, but she. So now, we are very, very sure that Cathy is a girl. 100%. Congratulations! You're a granddad now! Congrats! We enough na yun. Grabe naman ito makakover ng ano, ng soil. Maybe this is a first time mother. That's why I like that. She is too, ano, very protective. What is that noise here?
Kada kanalizasyon.
Congratulations, mommy! Yahoo, mommy!
Look at the order. Look at you.
And the daddy is over there. I don't know if you can see from here. There. Daddy is over there. Enough. Why you didn't call us if you want to make ano? If you want to lay egg. Why you didn't call us, Kati? Enough. You already put a lot of soil. He is still... Look at that, guys. He's still... Enough. Aha, aha, aha. Take off. Laba. He is... Reko. Here, the other one. Ah, pwede. Yeah. Oh, grabe naman yan. Look at naman yan. A lot of soil na. Enough naman na, Kati. Maybe need a, maybe that is the ano talaga, style.
Bu, demek ki season yani. Mayıs fucking after Temmuz egg.
Wow. In English, every May, month of May is mating season. Tapos July is the egg. Yahoo! Look at that. Okay, success. To be honest, guys, we didn't understand what, why is still she didn't leave. Oh, oh, oh. Daddy is very supportive. We don't understand why she is. Okay. Are you leaving? It's done. You have a lot of soil na over there, oh. Oh. Enough na. We don't understand why. Congratulations. Oh, what happened?
Şimdi basıyor.
Ama we have the ano. This one, how he can push it. Alam niyo ba guys, tinatry lang naming maintindihan according sa action niya, no? Kung ano yung gusto niya mangyari. Pero to be honest, wala kaming idea.
Gitti bizim Gül'ün yanına yumurtladı.
We need to taking care of this area, Ashkum, Belki, Kedi. Bakit ang ingay-ingay nila? Nakakainis naman. Guys, pagpasensyahan nyo na yung ingay na naririnig nyo, ha? I'm so sorry. So, ayan. Kati, say goodbye to them. And said, ano na, kita-kits na lang on the, ano, next episode of your, ano, baby. Ano yun? What do you call that? Yung kapag naging baby na yung kanyang, ano, egg. Bye! Nakapangitlog na si Kati at kanina ni-research ko na ang mga tortoise ay 4 to 8 months daw bago maging totally baby na yung ano yung itlog niya. So tingnan yung ginawa niya pagkatapos siya mangitlog. 'Di ba? Tagang tinabunan niya pati mga bato-bato. So ayun, tapos ang initlog niya lang is 3. Hindi siya yung parang nakikita ko na yun ngayon, mga si Turtle, talaga marami kong mga anak. Ito, 3 lang talaga inilabas niya. So, ayun guys. And, andito ang proud lolo. Ang proud lolo. Nakabantay talaga. Abang nanganganak. So, ayan guys, maraming salamat po sa pagsama sa akin sa araw na ito. Kung nagustuhan niyo po aking video, don't forget to like and share. At kung di pa po kayo nakapag-subscribe, please subscribe to my channel. Kaya pindot na rin po aking notification bell para na-update ko po kayo every time na gumagawa po ako ng bagong video. So, see you again next time, guys. Bye! Ang ingay na dito sa labas. Sige na, bye-bye!